Did you catch that? Must have blinked. Even a subtle motion such as a blink can add a lot of life to your game character, so let's see how it's done in Blender and Godot. In Blender, select your character and add a new shape key. Call it I blink left, set the value to 1, and make sure it's selected. In edit mode, select the rim of your character's eye, and with proportional editing enabled, press S, Z, and 0 to flatten the eye. Tweak the eye and eyelashes to your liking. Exit edit mode and move the slider to test your key. To mirror the shape key to the other eye, select it, press this drop-down, and hit Duplicate Shape Key. Then select the duplicate and use the Mirror Shape Key option. Once you are ready to export your character to Godot, make sure to include the Shape Key option alongside the other settings you use. Now in Godot, with an Animation Player node, add a new animation. Locate your character's blink blend shapes. They should be under the model properties. Key them at frame 0 to have the value of 0, then duplicate the key just a tiny bit after and set them to the value of 1. If you want to add some delay, duplicate the frame 0 keys just after the blink, and then again 5 seconds or so. Lastly, turn on the autoplay and the loop option. Now you can see that your character can see.